Well, I have to say, I don't think I've been through such a tough period for doing photography and the vlogging at the moment. I'm really struggling to find things. I'm really busy at work, which is cutting my time down. When I'm getting out, I think I'm struggling to focus a little bit, you know, which is why the occasional weeks I've just been taking a break and just let things happen naturally, because, you know, it is really hard. It's tough when you're trying to get out there, you're trying to find stuff, and you just want it to be natural. You know, you don't want to be forcing it. You just want to be doing whatever you're doing and you know, along the way, just recording what you find. So it has been pretty tough. So, but what I do over a period of time, you know, when I'm out and about doing things, there's a lot of clips and photos that I actually take that don't form part of a vlog or anything. So, yeah, I think for this week, I'm just going to show you some of those. So it's just about the wildlife, just a few clips, a few photographs, and I hope you like them. And I'll catch up with you again next time, somewhere, I don't know where. Have a great day, whatever you're doing. Thanks for watching the channel, and I'll catch up with you soon. Bye for now.